But if they do go through with this death penalty, she'll be the first woman in 200 years to be executed in the state of Tennessee if do so. And that right there is the story of Christina Pike.